Thanks for joining me again today with a little bit of yoga flow. I want us to take deep breaths in here, beginning in a seated position. Feel free to take a mudra here of any kind. Or just place your hands on your knees. Take stock for a minute of where you are, how you're feeling today. How is your breath moving through your body? It's a little bit harder to breathe consciously. Take a minute to really focus on your breath, because I want you to associate it with your spirit. I mean, for a second, you can think that. Okay, so what if my breath is my spirit? And when you stop breathing, what happens? Spirit moves on. So, staying present within your body, with your breath and your spirit, will help you to flow, especially today when we're practicing yoga. Awesome. So, lift up that energy, take a deep breath in. Started off with our big beach ball here today. Breathe into your side body. Exhale, come back to center. Inhale. Up and over with your beach ball. Consciously breathing, we inhale, arch the back, exhale, look up and let all the air out. Inhale. Exhale. And no one's really watching, and you want to get a little funky. You can open up your knees a little bit and send your body all the way back. Reach the arms forward. Extend child's pose. Then you can move through it onto your forearms and push up again to your hands. And come forward into a cobra. Inhale, back onto your knees, put your toes together, exhale, send it back. So having your knees open here is key. As you move through, press onto your hands and change the weight from your knees to your thighs. Push up into cobra. You are flowing. Just by moving with your breath and switching off there. Now we can move in a circle with our breath. Breath is audible. Awesome. And then we're going to curl our toes under. Breathe. Lift our toes and then push all the way into downward dog. Awesome. sit up high on the right side into three-legged dog. Step it forward into a lunge. Inhale. Take that energy up and over. Step it back into a plank. Maybe give yourself a couple of toe pumps. Lower it down. Belly to cobra. Inhale. Exhale. Push it back up. And push it into downward dog again. Excellent. Three-legged dog with your left foot. So reach that foot up high. Step it up between your hands. Take that energy up. Arch it back. Bring it down. Step it back into the plank. Keep that back nice and straight. Push it back up into the plank. Downward dog. And this time we're doing three-legged dog once again to step it up forward. But we are going to do a crescent lunge this time. So bring your back knee down. And take your hands up and over and try to arch your back. Look even farther back than your own hands. And then rain it back down. Awesome, awesome. Curl that toe under. Lift the knee. Step back into the plank. Lower down to your belly again. Look up at the sky and the ceiling. Into a plank. Excellent. Now this time, take that left foot into a three-legged dog. Step it up. Put that knee down. Crescent lunge. On the other side. Palms. And then this time you're going to raise the knee. Take that energy all the way up. Pivot on the foot and warrior two. Peaceful warrior. Breathe into the side body. And then bring it down and forward. Keep this arm onto your knee and then arch the other arm over the top. Breathe. And then bring it down to free foot once again. Step the left foot back into the plank. Downward dog. Three-legged dog, kicking your right foot up this time, and bringing it forward, step between your palms, and then go ahead and raise it back up. Pivot on the back foot, and bring yourself into warrior two. Excellent work. Breathe. Peaceful warrior. Mm-hmm.
down and forward. Breathe into your side body. Coming on down.
Once again, to a plank. Now this time, we're going to do a couple of hip dips. So I want you to take all your weight onto the outside of your right foot.
The other foot, so stack them,
and then dip your hip low on this side. Bring it down, bring it up, switch sides, stack this foot on this side, dip it down. Let's do four more. One. Down to your heart center and namaste.